Hey everyone, I hope you've been having a great week, and dads, I hope you had a great Father's Day. The big idea from Sunday as we wrapped up our time in the book of Ruth was that foundational fathers change a family's trajectory. And while that was directed specifically to fathers, it's really a principle that can apply to us all. People who are full of faith can be a foundation for others as they journey with God. We can help build others up and give them examples of living out faith well. We can encourage others in their faith as they see us pursue God ourselves. I'm reminded of people who have done that in my own life. My first real mentor back in high school, who just took an interest in my life and walked with me after I first trusted Jesus. I'm reminded of my discipleship group led by our senior pastor known as Rev that met and learned from him every Sunday night for years. My mentor in college, Daryl, challenged me, and that the way that he lived his life inspired me. And of course, the legacy my dad has left my sister and me of faith, of pursuing what is true, and of love. These are just some of the people who have laid down their lives as a foundation for my story, and they offered that to others as well. Who are those people for you? Who has inspired your faith and built you up? And who are you doing that for? I mean, we've talked about it before, but what God is doing in us isn't meant to stay with us. It's meant to go beyond us. So where are you laying those foundations? Faith-filled people are actively looking so that lives may be changed, that people might go further, and most of all, that God would be glorified. If we actually believe that Jesus is who he says he is, and he's done what he says he's done, then get out there and do something about it. You can influence your family, your friends, your coworkers, and people you aren't even thinking about right now by faithfully laying a foundation for them to build off of. And know that as they build on your foundation, their purpose isn't to duplicate what you're building, but to be raised up from the foundation of you having given of your life into what God has for them. Let's build together and see what God's going to do when faith-filled people lay foundations for others to know him more.